Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I am Lieutenant Colonel Raghuram. I am from Ujas Energy Limited. We are based in Indore. I had prepared a longish presentation, but most of the issues that I wanted to flag have been discussed in detail in the first and second session. So I'll be spending the next 4 to 5 minutes introducing the company I represent. So I'm looking after the execution of all the rooftop projects, commercial as well as residential. Ujas basically our first solar park got commissioned in 2012, and thereafter in a span of around 4 years we finished about 150 megawatts, and right now we are in the pipeline of completing 265 megawatts by end of this financial year. Our residential rooftop business started early this year, around Feb. So as you can see, we are spread across the country. Of course, not in Karnataka like most of the companies in the first two sessions. We are also quite involved in Andamans in a big way. Our growth has been quite steady, and that is one of the strengths. We take pride in our sound financial backup. These are some of the laurels that we have to our credit. We are the first to install a megawatt level plant in MP. The first to operate a plant under REC mechanism. We were the first to install a commercially owned grid connected to a rooftop, and the first to execute a canal bank project in Bengal. These are some of the other laurels that we got from the reputed media. We are also we have the SP1 rating from MNERA. These are the four divisions in our company. We have the solar parks division, which started in 2012, the rooftop the commercial rooftop division, which started in 2014, the EPC business, which started in 15, and earlier this year we started the residential rooftop. So we provide a complete service right from installation to interaction, liaising with the DISCOMs, getting the net metering done, taking care of all the documentation, etc. So this is on a turnkey basis which we provide. So we have divisions catering to each aspect, and our present strength is upwards 500 plus. We have experience in all different parts of the country in different types of terrain and weather conditions. The solar park business, till date we have managed an average CUF of 19.23, that's and a performance rating of 79.97. So we are quite proud of this, and on the view file you can see some of the major projects that we have completed. The photograph is one of the recent projects that we have completed in Diu. This was for the Daman and Diu Electricity Board. The EPC division, similarly, we have achieved an average CUF of 17.65. And these are some of the major projects that we have just finished. One with Hindustan Aeronautics, we just finished a 15 megawatt project. This was the inauguration of the project. The solar rooftop division, the commercial rooftops, we started off in 14, and major chunk of our business right as of now is in NCR, UP, MP, and of course Rajasthan. The home solar segment, we are quite enthusiastic about this division. We started off in Feb this year, and we have almost reached 3 megawatt capacity in terms of installation. The sector-wise breakup here, I would like to just show. This is our major customers are the government buildings. Basically, we have a lot of business coming in from BSNL and Indian Oil. And education sector, a lot of universities, Aligarh Muslim universities and universities in Rajasthan also have been our customers. About 21 megawatt capacity in commercial rooftop business has been installed. As far as residential is concerned, we have since Feb this year, we have finished about 961 installations. So nearly 3 megawatt capacity. So most of this are in Uttarakhand, Gujarat, and Madhya Pradesh. So I'll just skip through this. This is another thing that I wanted to show. The net metering, the advantage of the net metering is these are the actual customers whose electricity bill has become zero after installing their rooftop solar unit. The last July and August, if you see, the bill is zero. As far as O&M is concerned, we have a very large strength who looks after our O&M requirements. And this is one of our key focus areas. And we practice a lot of, we use the latest technology in terms of the IR guns and such to carry out the periodic checks. So any hotspot detected, we replace or repair in time, you know, so that it doesn't cause disruption. These are some of the recent success stories, and the list is quite long. Oil India, Indian Oil, NALCO, BSNL, BSNL across a number of states, Vizag Steel Plant, HAL, etc. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.